William the Masked Retriever, and I'll get the book back.